So doesn't feel. I'm touching all this. Doesn't feel anything. Because leprosy affects the extremities of the hands and extremes of the feet and affects the eyes. No word in a song. So at his age, these hands, if you don't prevent them, if you don't buy him Vaseline, these wounds will crack because you can see they are dry because they don't sweat. And in its chronic stages, it will lead to the rotting of the bones. And once the bones are rotted, they'll get amputated like this one. Then he's totally socially and physically disempowered. And at his old age, he has a family to support. You see the nature of his home. But at least with him, he is able to hold a canoe. He can be able to fish. So if he's able to bring himself income for the children, income for the wife, and even other social constituents. So it needs an IGA, a home-based income-generating project, for him to participate. Then you are totally empowering him and you are setting him to getting out of this. So the only categories so far that we are working with are those that whose lives are under threat and those that are already in sheer poverty.